Thank you very much. Thank you very much, gentlemen of the press. One more time, we crave your indulgence that we clear the floor, please. Thank you. Please, can the protocol officers assist us in clearing the floor? Thank you very much. We welcome you one more time to the fourth Progressive Governance Lecture Series, and we will make quick time of the rest of the event. And in keeping with that, we welcome for the welcome address, His Excellency Nasir El-Rufai, Governor, Kaduna State, for the welcome address. We're applauding as if we've not been hosted in the most wonderful state in Nigeria. Please, one more time, His Excellency Nasir El-Rufai, Governor of Kaduna State.
Your Excellency, the Vice President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, Professor Yemi Osinbajo, SANGCON. Your Excellency, our chairman, the governor of Imo State, Governor Rochas Okorocha. Your Excellencies, the governors of Borno State, Zamfara State, who are respectively the chairman of the Northern State Governors Forum and the Nigeria Governors Forum. Your Excellencies, the governors of Niger, Adamawa, Osun, Ogun, Plateau, Sokoto, Lagos, Your Excellencies, the deputy governors representing Nasarawa, Oyo, Kwara, Katsina. I mistakenly omitted His Excellency the Governor of Bauchi, my brothers. Distinguished senators, members of the APC National Working Committee, members of the House of Representatives here present, members of the Kaduna State House of Assembly, invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, please permit me to sit on all existing protocols. On behalf of the government of people of Kaduna State, I would like to once again welcome very warmly and most respectfully the Vice President of Nigeria to Kaduna for the fifth time since his election. We are indeed privileged in Kaduna to have hosted the Vice President so many times. It is an honor done to the state, for which we remain eternally grateful. I would like to thank and welcome my brother governors and all the deputy governors of the progressive states of Nigeria that have honored us by coming here to Kaduna. If I omitted your state or your name, please forgive me. I'm recovering from malaria. I got bitten by a PDP mosquito last week. Forgive me. Your Excellency, I also most warmly welcome former economic advisor to the President, former governor of the Central Bank, and one of Africa's leading macroeconomists, my brother, Professor Chukwuma Soludo. who is our guest lecturer today. I do not want to take any more of your time. We've had a long day yesterday and a long night, and all that has been said, except one thing. Your Excellency, Nigeria is facing an unprecedented economic crisis, most of it arising from circumstances of the present and the past. The worst job in Nigeria today is to be a state governor, because we are having to deal with inherited problems that we did not have a hand in making, but we have a duty to solve. We are hoping that Professor Soludo's lecture today will throw some insights that will help the states get out of the fiscal crisis that they are facing. We are grateful to the federal government. We are grateful particularly to you, Mr. Vice President, as the Chairman of the National Economic Council, for leading the way in supporting the states out of their current crisis. But more needs to be done. We need a fundamental shift from the way things are being done in the past into a new world. We hope the lecture of Professor Charles Soludo will throw some light into that. And with that, I welcome you all to Kaduna. We are grateful for the honor done to this city and this state for hosting the first progressive governance lecture post-election here in Kaduna. And we look forward to hosting more and more of these events. If you were inconvenienced while you're here, we apologize as we seek to do better. And we hope to, that you'll come back to Kaduna again and again. Thank you. Welcome and God bless.